forward face, your sharp jawline, or your structured eyebrows that make me feel discomfort. But I do know that it's your heart that makes me want to stay. Your warm hugs and loving words alleviate me. Your confident attitude and outgoing personality tell me that things will go my way if I decide to approach my problems with no fear. I am who I am today because of you and your mighty lessons. I hope to carry on everything you have taught me to future generations. Thank you.